High Notes, the Boundless, and finally, the Kingfish. And they are off. Welcome to the fast world of Quick Cash, the first team to hit the targeted total claims victory.
That's right, Scotty. It's all about speed, strategy, and a whole lot of cash.
Vault 1 is being opened by the High Notes.
Let's
go! Going things up!
That's the first elimination of this match. And in all likelihood, not the last.
Get ready for some heart-pounding action!
Got that here!
Alas, the Kingfish have been wiped out. The Kingfish are back in play. The Boundless are being pushed to their limits. Only one of them remains in the arena. The High Notes are all fired up. They've started our first cash out. The Kingfish have recovered and respawned! Just a single contestant still standing for the Boundless. The Boundless have been rattled. Team White.
We found him at some point, Sunday.
Land the first cash out. The Kingfish are trying to rule the waters, unlocking Vault 2.
Throwing some glue! Dash to cash out C!
Out C. They've started a cash out. The Boundless are going through a rough patch with only one contestant still standing. Just lifted a cash out. High notes are re-engaging. If wishes were fishes, there'd be more kingfish in the arena. Only one contestant left for them. And respawn. Ka-ching! That's the sound of the Boundless making off with a completed cash out. The Boundless pull ahead. Oh, a new vault! This is going to get very interesting, very fast! Vault 3 is being opened by the high notes. We'll need to come back from that wipeout.
They wanted to bound ahead, but it seems they've tripped on a hurdle.
The Boundless have respawned. contestants sure gave us a great show. We'll see you next time on the finals.